Three balls and two strikes. And the pitch. Bouncer back up the middle. Jeffress knocks it down, picks it up, and throws in time. And this one is over. Jeremy Jeffress up into the air to try and grab that bouncer off the bat of Ryan Zimmerman. He got a glove on it, couldn't hold it, scrambled, picked it up, and threw him out by about a half a step.